Amir Khan, Canelo Alvarez, May 7th.
You know what? I you know, it wouldn't make sense to go against Canelo with, you know, the weight advantage and everything, but it wouldn't surprise me if it's more competitive than people are expecting, just because, you know, Canelo can be outboxed. Obviously, Floyd outboxed him easily. Erzlandi Lada outboxed him quite a bit. You know, that fight could have gone either way. You know, and Khan has speed like those guys, you know, but problem he's going to have is his chin, you know, in the past hasn't been the best. So maybe a little extra weight if he bulks up a little bit. Maybe that helps him take a punch. But it's a tough fight for him, but I think it's an interesting fight.
What do you say, Kevin?
I think Amir Khan is a great boxer, you know. I mean,
fast as hell, man.
He's really fast. You know, I think you know, either born able to take a punch or you're not. You know, and I don't think that's something that you can necessarily work on, you know, getting a better chin. Weight, of course, if you drain yourself, that can play a key. You know, but if you're just, you know, you fighting at a weight class, you know, that you could fight at and you're getting knocked out by guys, you know, and that's a whole different story. So, you know, I think in that fight, I think Canelo's too big. I think Canelo, he's fat, he has fast hands as well, and he's a very deceiving counterpuncher, and he's a very good counterpuncher. And I think that, you know, he'll probably, in my personal opinion, I mean, I think he's going to knock Amir Khan out with a counter shot.
What round?
I mean, it depends how the fight, you know, I know I'm pretty sure Amir Khan's going to start off fast. You know, I think it just all depends, probably within like 6-7 rounds.
Christina, you met Amir Khan. He's the one, actually, his team got you on Snapchat. At Snow Queen,
yeah,
LA.
Oh, yeah, he gave me a Snapchat because I didn't have it before.
But Canelo?
I can't say you anything about Canelo Khan. I'm not going to predict anything. Ask me next question, Bradley Pacquiao.
Yes. Manny just landed in LA. Oh, you got.
I have an answer here.
Team Pacquiao all the way? Can you go get
it? Fight, yeah.
You got Pacquiao? Decision or knockout?
Fifty-fifty. But I'm all the way team.
Okay, what do you say, Pacquiao or Bradley?
Well, I mean, Pacquiao's won the first two fights, basically. So I mean, it's hard to go against him. You know, but Bradley makes for tough fights. He's a competitor. I think it'll be a close fight. I think Pacquiao wins the close decision.
I think Pacquiao's gonna win again, just like he did the first two fights. I mean, I felt he won the first fight. You know, he won the second fight. I think he's going to win again, you know what I mean? I think it's just a style matchup. I think that, you know, Pacquiao's a tough matchup for anybody. I mean, and, you know, he's very fast. You know, he can punch, you know, and he's just active with his feet. And I think that he's going to take Bradley again. Okay.